What is up, guys, and welcome back. Apparently, the audio fixed itself as soon as I ended that episode. It might have just been a repercussion of recording it. I don't know. Mouse, get off the fucking screen. But anyway, let's try this again, since I could not bear the botched audio from last time. I know where Froggy is. That's not even the question anymore. It's how the fuck do I get him? Okay, I'm not close enough. He seems to pop in, like, ever so slightly at different places, I guess. I'm sitting a little too close to the mic. I do apologize for that, guys. Maybe I can catch him from over here. No, it doesn't seem right. Okay. So I'm gonna kill this little bitch right here. And I'm going to reel him in from over here. If the palm tree would get out of my fucking way. No, it's still too far away. Okay. Why is he so far from the shore on this map? That is like big problem number one right now. Where the fuck is Froggy? Oh no, you don't. Back. Froggy. Froggy, baby. We gotta talk. Come on. Come on, Froggy.
Something's biting!
Yes!
Froggy.
Oh, are you serious, game? You just gave that to me? Well, okay then. Okay. Whatever. First to miss the game. Whatever. Oh my god. What? Oh, wait, that means there's more levels for Big. God damn it. Well, at least it's gonna be a two-episoder.
No, hold on there. Come back, please. Give me my friend back. I'm begging you, please.
So I was right. There's about four levels in this for Froggy. And I'm sorry if I sound a little distant. I'm sitting back. Just kind of stretching. Because I've been... Yeah. Yeah, I spent almost an hour on Big last time, so... You know. Well, technically more like almost 40 minutes, but beside the point.
Froggy?
Oh.
This place doesn't look familiar to me at all.
This place doesn't look familiar at all.
Smells like Froggy's around somewhere. Think I'll see what's behind this door.
Big, I don't know how. I don't want to know how or why you know what. Well, I know how you know what Froggy smells like, but why you haven't memorized.
Your friend is in the hot shelter. Hurry up and rescue him.
Okay. Okay. Can I jump on these buttons? Oh, yes, I can. So, this is where I need to go. I believe. Yes, it is. Did it say hot shelter? Well then. Let's go. Don't know why I need a bubble. Well then. Holy crap. Zoom, zoom, motherfucker! Okay. Okay, there we go. Right. Fuck is that sound? Oh, well, it's gone now. Okay, so where Froggy gonna be? Where he gonna be? Wonder what's in here. There's a plug in the center of this. Be careful not to trip over it. I don't see the point of this room. So, let's go back. Okay, so there are other fish and shit. We're just trying to find Froggy's location and the- oh, there he is. Why can't I just swim up to- okay. That is actually a logical standpoint right there, is why can't I just swim up to him and grab him? Why do I have to go fishing for him? It seems a little cruel, don't you think? Maybe I didn't name it right? No, he's down there. Just gotta let the... Okay, come on. Froggy?
Come here. I need you.
Something's biting!
Yes! Did I not get him? Do I have to be on this lip? What? You guys saw me get him. Y'all saw. Okay, well, let's try this again. My line didn't break. Come on, Froggy, come on.
The big biting.
Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Awesome.
Not too bad.
Not too bad.
Yes.
Huh. Dear God, is there gonna be a fifth fishing level? Like, I only remember there being four.
We get it last, huh?
And I'm enjoying myself, but for the fact that...
Huh?
I need to try and get
That's
through
strange.
These as much as possible, or as fast as possible, because, again, like I said last time, I'm pretty sure you guys don't like watching these episodes, or at least the
Froggy.
You guys probably don't enjoy watching Big the Cat, so I'm trying to get through this as fast as feasibly possible. That way we can go on to Gamma and have a little more fun.
Wow. Is it all right for me to be here?
Drip, 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 drip. Supposed to be a subtitle, there is drip, drip.
Trust me? These are the seven emeralds.
Yes, these are the seven emeralds. They look bigger in the past, though. Must, like, oh, God. Stereotypical girly walk. That's a big emerald.
Could it be?
Be like a wedding rock.
The servers are the seven chaos emeralds.
Bad joke. Why didn't I say it?
By one, that is the controller. The seven chaos. The controller itself. Could this be the emerald that controls the seven chaos?
Yes, yes, it could.
Froggy?
Deer in a headlight.
I don't like the looks of this place.
You were just here. Didn't say
that
first time.
If something happens now, there's no point to my rescuing you. I don't know who would bother to save us both.
Cream the rabbit.
We better get going, buddy.
Oh boy!
Emergency alert has been canceled. Resuming monorail operation.
Oh, there we go. How do I get to the monorail?
Use the monorail to get out of the ship.
Oh, there we go. There's the monorail. Eggman logo plastered everywhere. Chunk, 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 chunk. Oh, hey, look, the tornado. Uh-oh, do I actually have to... Do I actually have to battle this? Do I actually have to battle chaos? Oh, Jeebus. It's gonna be interesting. I mean, what would a storyline be without battling chaos anyway?
I'm right on time. Chaos, grab him! Get that frog! And don't forget the Chaos Emerald.
Uh-oh. Oh no. And he just he just barfs it up because he's like, nope, I ain't dealing with the ship. Goodbye. Oh, apparently chaos drew it out of him.
All right, and now for the frog. The frog is possessed by your tail. Once you get your tail, you'll be complete and ultra strong.
Oh no. No, don't eat the Froggy. No, eat the Froggy! And there he goes anyway. Ah, I just knocked the mic. I'm so sorry.
Unbelievable! Look what happened!
Yeah, Sonic.
Transformed again.
Yes, yes he has, Sonic.
Huh?
I was right here. Oh my god, Big. I love you, but god damn it.
Froggy? I'll save you. Don't worry, Pally.
So, he's your friend, eh?
No sweat. I'll get him back. Watch me.
I'm so sorry. That's a very nice little wavelength, though.
We'll get you back.
We'll get you back, Froggy.
Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. Oh my gosh. It's more difficult than it looks. Yay! I got him! Was that really it?
Hooray! Froggy!
Was that it? That was it.
Take you away again.
Guys, that was it.
Go! Go on and get out of here! I'll do the rest!
Oh, okay. Thanks. Come, little buddy. Time to get a move on.
Oh gosh, we're gonna fly the plane. Oh no.
But I don't know the first thing about it. Oh well, I'll give it a try anyway.
Poor naive Big. That was a little weird. Wow, that glitching though. Da 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 na 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 na. It's a brilliant sunny day. By the way, I don't know if I've said it already, but Amy and Big's themes are my favorites out of Sonic Adventure. Sorry, I'm stretching and singing, so that was probably a bad idea on my part. But then I really just complete Big's storyline. I did. That was short and a little saddening. But oh well. Anyway, guys. I'll catch you in a little bit. I'll see you in a little bit. Gonna fast forward through this. So, see you in a bit. It's a windy and sunny day.
Which character?
Okay, guys, so back now. Credits are freaking long, but at least I got to sit through one of my favorite themes. But now, we're gonna just hop right into Gammas. I don't want this to be a super short episode and all Big, so let's get started on that, shall we?
Preparation complete.
Preparation H. I mean, what? What the fuck? Oh, my brain. My brain is on crack right now.
Excellent. All systems, full power.
Yes. Yes, hello, Father.
Look at me! I'm your brilliant creator, Dr. Robotnik.
Oh, creator, that's not as happy as father. Okay. Fine. We'll do this your way. Creator.
A-102. Codename
Gamma!
Swivel, swivel. Gamma. Swivel, swivel.
That's right. You will now obey only me.
Ah. Whee! I'm all flighty and swishy. Beep, 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 beep. Okay. I'm done playing.
The shooting range is through this door. Your big brother, E101 Beta, is there.
I hope the other mic did pick that up. Sorry, guys. Had to pop my neck.
Enter, Gamma. You're not as advanced as Beta is, but you'll do fine.
I'm sure I will.
Destroy the sonic target. Destroy the targets, and you'll get extra time.
Rudy Tooty, point and shooty!
Mission complete.
Mission complete. You know. That was tutorial land. That was like the shortest tutorial land I think I've ever played. Oh, come on, antivirus. Don't do that. Give me a moment, guys. My antivirus decided to pop up. I'm so sorry. Okay. Rooty tooty, point and shooty. Hello, Metal Sonic. Oh, please tell me I don't gotta do this. Oh. I hope to God that is unnecessary. Okay, it is unnecessary. Thank God. I hate that puzzle.
I didn't think you had what it takes.
You told me to shoot a bunch of plushes.
Okay, then, Gamma.
Very, very, insecure, creator, if you didn't expect me to get past that. What'd you say? Baby, don't do that. Don't do me like that. Baby, baby, you know I love you.
It's a flying fortress that needs a good crew. Come forth, Beta.
Ooh, I could be your first mate. Anyway.
I'd like you to meet your older brother, E101. Just call him Beta. I am pitting the two of you against each other, and the winner serves on my ship. I put my bets on Beta, but I owe you at least a fair chance.
Pretty sure I'm gonna make it. Pretty sure. Pretty sure. Ba-ba-ba-ba-boom. Wow. So difficult.
Mission complete.
So just so horribly difficult.
Oh, you surprised me, Gamma.
Oh.
I had a funny.
I find Gamma's to be the most heartfelt of the storylines, but at the same time the most boring. Like boring, boring. So, sorry if I don't have much commentary.
So you want to come along with us, eh? Okay, okay. We could always use a spare set of parts, I guess. You have special permission.
So mean. So mean. Oh, this cutscene again. Like, I haven't seen this a million times. But this is a slightly different cutscene than usual. Only slightly. I just noticed that the egg carrier they put in the Sonic Unleashed was actually very, very, very similar to this one. Which is kind of cool. Nice little throwback. Oh, I am in cutscene hell right now. I love cutscenes, but I've seen them so much. Pretty sure you guys might have too, but, you know. Yes, yes, Bubby, you're fabulous.
Testing 1, 2, 3.
There ain't even a microphone up there.
You, The elite egg carrier crew are here today to hear a very special announcement.
Okay, let's hear it. Get on with it. I'm being impatient. I'm sorry.
It's a tailed frog.
Why am I apologizing? I'm just being impatient. Fuck it.
This frog is absolutely vital to my plans. I command you to locate this frog immediately. You hear me? I don't care what.
Thought I just got done catching Froggy.
Bring it to me. We haven't got time to waste, so come to attention.
Hi, Cream. I don't know why it zooms out just so we can see you. Hi, Cream. Bye, Cream. Bye, baby. Anyway, so I have hit the cap for this episode, so I'm gonna leave this video right here. And yeah, I'm just gonna leave it here. So thank you all so much for watching. If you liked it, hit that like button. If you've got something to say, leave that in the comments below. And if you want to catch more, subscribe. But anyway, I'll catch you next time, guys. See ya!